Action.
What's up, everybody? My name is Edwin, aka DJ Ed Vinyl. We're gonna play some records in a bit. We're right here at the world famous Santa Monica Pier for the PYFC, Pico Youth and Family Center's car show, second annual on the pier. We're out here hanging out. It's open to the public, but it's a bunch of us locals hanging out. So it's a beautiful day. Luckily, we lucked out and we've got so many beautiful cars out here, classic cars. And we're out here hanging out, enjoying a beautiful time. Wish you were here.
Don't mess with us, we got everything. 310, born and raised, Santa Monica, California. This is where we're at, this is where we're from. Check this out, we got a little something for everybody. We got the ladies' crop tops, tees, the puff prints, every color, the Raider fans, hoodies, it's about to get cold.
Hi, my name is Irma Aguirre, and this is my husband Armando Aguirre. I was born and raised here in Santa Monica, California. This is my 1957 Beaver.
My name's Armando Aguirre. And I have the 68 Impala right here. We grew up right here in Santa Monica and we're loving the pier.
My name is David, aka Droopy, Santa Monica 17th Street. This is my car, 1964 Galaxy 500. Something different, it ain't your traditional, you know, low on Dayton's and hydraulics or whatever, but that's me, that's my style, I'm different. My homeboy Ghost car right there, the 60 Impala. Copter, my homeboy Largo. poster behind that with the blue Impala. We out here at the pier. You know, I grew up, born and raised here, 15th Street, straight up here. You know, used to walk down here all every summer. My summer vacations, I spent them down here at the beach. You know, yeah. We out here promoting West Side Unity, Four Corners. That's what it's all about, unity nowadays. Bring each other up, not tear each other down. So together, have a good time, have a couple of drinks, share our, you know, our culture with everybody. Hope everybody come out here and have a good time, man.
Hey, what's up, man? Oz and my son Daniel, we drove out here from Fontana to the Santa Monica Pier, enjoy a car show, brought our 60 today. Just out here enjoying the day. Nice weather, a little gloomy, but nice.
Are you excited for your dad to hand you over those keys one day, maybe? Or?
I got another one at the house that I'm waiting for.
Okay.
that one's mine.
What is it?
62 Impala.
Oh yeah, definitely, man. Definitely, it's brings son and father together and old friends together too.
Hi, my name is Emily.
And I'm Bree,
and we're from the San Fernando Valley, and we're just out here looking at the different cars at the Santa Monica Pier on this nice humid day.
What do you guys like most about the cars?
I like learning about the different styles and the different years. I like learning about them and the history of them. And all these cars are different because some of them are custom and some of them are just, you know, came as they are.
Yeah, I like all the custom work. And the originals are dope too.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, well thank you guys.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, man? My name is Jason. This is my 41 Chevy business coupe. Originally from Santa Monica, born and raised from Dogtown Devils Car Club.
Hell yeah.
We're out here on the Santa Monica Pier, second annual Santa Monica Car Club Classic. Couldn't be any more beautiful. The rain has stopped. This car was built by Brian Moore out of Bakersfield. 350 small block. GM rear end, Mustang QA front end. It's chopped by a friend of my friend Brian. He's had it for a couple years. It's a good car. Her name's Peggy Lou.
Peggy Lou.
Just out here enjoying this beautiful Santa Monica day.
Hell yeah. Thank you for your time.
Yeah, man.
Second one. The first one was T-bone. I duplicated it, frame off. First one saved our life. So this is the duplicate. Fully restored. We're just out here helping out the fundraiser, Santa Monica Pier. And this is the car. Enjoying everything else with everybody else, all the other cars.
In the fundraisers for the Pico Youth Center, or what's it for?
I think it's for the kids.
Okay.
It's a fundraiser for kids.
Awesome. We can support that and come listen to some live music.
We try to support them all the time.
Yes, yes.
The whole West Side.
Yes, so. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, and...
How you doing, everybody? We're with City Kings LA,
the LA chapter.
This is Ivan's car, one of our members. He's a brother of the president of the LA chapter. It's an 83 Oldsmobile Cutlass. You can see he's got all the chromed, all engraved by Crazy Cutting, chrome unders, aftermarket grill with engraving, gold leafing. New rims with leaf gold trim.
Five participants. Anyone else before I start? No?
What's usually unique compared to most cars here is the steering wheel. Take a look at all the detail of the engraving on the trim inside. And then one thing that everyone mostly misses, the rooftop. Embossed roofing with the City Kings Car Club. Has a full sound system.
That's the engraved pine tree.
Yeah. It's got four switches. Got the 83 Cutlass right here. If you look at this half, it's part of Cutlass. And then on the other side, it'll have the rest of the word with the 83 also to complete it. So it gives you that effect of a split picture. We're not just a car club as a family. I'm actually one of the outsiders. My name's Jim. I'm the newest one of this chapter. They've been around for quite a few years. They're made of family, friends. We would like to reach out and keep it all unity. We come to the events. We look to do fundraisers. We look to help people out. We like to encourage people all in a positive way. And we like to be recognized for that notion. We're here for the people, not just for us. We enjoy bringing out our cars and letting people see it and enjoy it with us.
Eso, gracias.
Thank you.
Hey guys, what's up? My name is Judin. I'm from Lagos, Nigeria. Hey man, we're in Santa Monica Beach right now, having fun.